Today I'm gonna show you guys how to make 5-minute ice cream in a Ziploc bag. First thing I'm gonna do is fill up a big Ziploc bag halfway with ice. Add in half a cup of salt. Give it all a good mix. Then in a smaller Ziploc bag, add in 1 cup of half and half or heavy cream. Add in 2 tablespoons sugar with 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla. Add your small Ziploc bag in your big Ziploc bag. Then just shake your bag up till you have ice cream. Then open your bag and there is your ice cream.